unveiling the Dayton Crushers New Jersey for year 2021.
Bye. Giving this first jersey to our team captain, Mr. Jimmy Patel.
Sign language.
Data Crushers! Alright guys, I welcome my vice captain, Surjit Singh.
Old jersey.
Alright guys, let me invite my all-rounder, Prabhajan Mishra. My top order batsman, Raj Kamboj. Welcome to Arvind Bala, to Dayton Crushers.
some of our players could not come, and here is one of our all-rounders, Arun.
Here's our batsman, Jayal Shah.
Here is our another batsman, Darwin Patel.
Here is our top order batsman, Happy Singh.
Well, here is our founding member of Clayton Thrashers.
And here is our another all-rounder, Naveen Padukal.
So here is Dayton Crushers. We just had our jersey distribution ceremony. Just wanted to present all the trophies that we won last year.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna start with our indoor tournament, which happened in OSU. It was January 2020. OSU tournament indoor again. February 2020, we were as well champions.
Second time champion.
Just before the COVID.
Yes. And OSU indoor tournament again in March 2020, we were runner-ups.
Nice.
And this trophy is a Dayton Premier League 2020, we were runner-ups. Cincinnati Premier League 2020. We were third place. Supercharger League 2020, we were champions. And BCC Sarabi Cup, which was one day tournament, we were champions.
We played very less tournaments, but we made sure whatever we played, we got a trophy either winners or runners up. Let's get ready for 2021 season, and we're gonna start with some of the tournaments starting May. Hopefully, we can get more trophies than this year. Let's go, Crushers!
Let's go, Crushers!